Hell yeah. Got it. Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it.
But that's no excuse.
Until it's finished.
Trust me. This